Hello viewer, I am Arka and I welcome you all to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I will share one very important gadget for you, especially if you are into traveling in bike with your family, especially with your wife and kid, then this gadget is going to be very much important for you. It may be your very good companion during your trip on bike with your wife and kid. So what is that gadget? Stay tuned and look at that. This is the gadget which I was talking about. You can see this is a Geek Aire and it's a hand fan, and here it is written that mini rechargeable portable fan with power bank. So actually what is this? I will show you now. So you are getting a fan which has 6 blade and it has high airspeed performance. It has detachable power bank. The battery compartment can be detached and used as a power bank to recharge digital devices. It has a charging dock. It comes with an independent charging dock for convenient use. It has 5-speed setting. It has power indicator light which will show you the accurate battery gauge. It has a very long duration of operation. If you run this fan for high speed, then it will last 3 hours, and if you run this fan at low speed, then it will last for 9 hours. That's quite good. And it is handheld portable design. It's light in weight and easy to carry, and it comes with 2600 milliampere high quality lithium ion battery. So this is the battery. I will show you in coming time. This is the power button. This is speed indicator light. Here you can see. After that, this is the power bank. So it comes with 2600 milliampere lithium ion battery inside this. This is the charging dock, comes standing dock. It is made up of rubber. So in product specification, we are getting mini rechargeable portable fan, lithium ion 18650, 3.7 volt, 2600 milliampere battery. Recharge time 3 to 4 hours. Then the model GF2DB, input power DC 5 volt, 4 watt 1 ampere. And its operation duration is 3 to 9 hours according to the speed. And it comes with 1 year warranty also. Now it is giving a lot. It is giving a lot. Now I will show you what is inside this box. Now it's time to open the box. We will see what is inside this box. So here is the setup. We are getting one user manual. After that, this is the main fan unit, and this is the power bank. This is the charging dock. Along with that, we are getting charging cable and one lanyard to hang the fan in your wrist or somewhere else. So I will give you a small demonstration on how to install this fan. So one by one we will put out all the components from the box. You can see here is one USB port that is female, and here is one USB male. So it goes straight like this, and there is a locking mechanism. If you have to turn it clockwise, you hear the sound of click. Yes, so once the sound is coming, it means it is locked. Now it won't fall down or it won't be detached easily. So whenever you need to detach this, turn it anti-clockwise, then pull outside. So that's the locking mechanism. Now this fan is ready to use. You can see this is the button, power button. It has 5-speed, and this is power indicator. So this fan is running in speed 1, and you can see the power indicator is showing 2. It means the battery has 50% charge. Now I am turning on speed 2. Now speed 3. Now speed 4. Now speed 5. So by now you have already got a fair idea how this fan works. Now I will show you how this speed can affect, or how this speed can benefit your kid when you are on a bike trip. So for that I need to give a live demonstration with my kid only. So stay tuned for that. So here is my kid sitting on the bed. Suppose you are stuck in a traffic with your kid on your wife's lap, and suddenly he starts crying because of feeling exhausted. So in that case, this fan can come handy. Like you have to start this fan. See, this is speed 1. I am running this fan in speed 1. And you can see his hair is just gliding. After that, I'm turning speed 2. Oh my god. You can see his hair. Just look at his hair. Then it is speed 3. Then speed 4. And finally speed 5. You can see how my kid is behaving. Just look at his hair. So I think that was enough as a demonstration how your kid can be calmed down with the help of this high speed portable fan. Now I will show you how this charging dock can hold this fan. So you can see inside this charging dock there is one shape like a half circle. Along with that there is another micro USB port, and the same can be seen here, but it's a female type or socket type. So that half turn circle is here as a socket and micro USB as a socket. So it's very simple to understand how you need to insert this fan handle inside this charging dock. So it's like this. So now easily you can stand this fan on a flat surface like table or somewhere, and then you can use this as a portable table fan also. So this is extremely smart. I should say this is extremely smart. Now I will show you how you can charge this device while it is docked in this docking station. So here I am having one power bank to demonstrate how this charging dock can charge this entire battery of this fan. So you can see here is the charging port. So what I will do, I will simply insert the charging jack or the micro USB cable, and then you can see it will start charging. See, it has already started charging. You can see the light is blinking, the second light is blinking. It means the battery is full till 25% and 75% is already empty. So now I need to charge the battery. So this is how you can charge this device within 3 to 4 hours, and once it is fully charged it will give you a backup of 3 to 9 hours depending upon the speed you are using it. So in this video, this was all about this fan, that is Geek Aire portable handheld fan. So if you like my video on this fan, then please subscribe to my channel, share this video as much as possible, and don't forget to tap the bell icon to be notified regarding my latest uploads. Thank you for watching till the end.